Hi, it's HandyAndy Tech Tips here, and today I'll tell you about a major problem in Windows 10 that could prevent you from upgrading, well, for a while at least. So Windows 10 includes possibly the biggest change to automatic updates since the feature was first introduced in Windows 98. Back then, Windows notified you about critical updates through the Critical Update Notification tool, but didn't install them for you. You needed to manually initiate the installation. Windows XP saw the introduction of the Background Intelligent Transfer Service, which automatically downloaded new updates when you were connected to the internet. But you could switch this feature off. You had the option to switch it off. Now, with Windows 10, there's no options. You can't disable automatic updates no matter what you do, and you must install every single new update that becomes available. Now, for most people, this is a good thing and ensures that their versions of Windows will always be up to date at all times. But there is a negative side too. Firstly, you lose control over a critical aspect of your computer, and Microsoft has historically allowed and even encouraged users to tinker with and customize their Windows installations. And secondly, drivers are also included in automatic updates, and the potential for conflicts is quite high. In fact, owners of Nvidia graphics cards have already started to complain. According to Forbes, new Microsoft drivers are wreaking havoc with SLI configurations and multi-monitor setups. The problem seems to be a conflict between automatic updates and Nvidia's own driver management software, which is called the GeForce Experience. In severe cases, the problems can be so bad that they force Windows 10 to enter its recovery mode, which essentially means that it can't boot up correctly. So, what's the solution? Well, firstly, disabling all third-party driver managers is a good start, which would mean uninstalling GeForce Experience if you had an Nvidia card. This is certainly a better fix than trying to find some way to circumvent Windows Update, because in April, senior Microsoft product marketing manager Helen Harmitz said that users who tried to reject any Windows 10 updates would have all of their security updates stopped. So, what do you think about Microsoft's decision to make automatic updates mandatory in Windows 10? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. Hey, please subscribe if you enjoyed this video. I'd really appreciate it and it would help me out a lot. I'm Handy Andy and thank you so much for watching my video.